today's video, the Securities and Exchange Commission of Nigeria's Director General, Mr. Mounir Gwarzo, speaks on the 10-year master plan designed to reposition the Nigeria capital market as a globally competitive and attractive market.
I think we've been doing quite well on the implementation of the master plan. Like I said, the 10 initiatives we came up with last year, we have successfully implemented them. This year, we've come up with a few initiatives. One of them is to encourage the savings culture in Nigeria. We are working with a consultant to break down some of the issues that we have. And we're also setting up a committee that will come up with, you know, a document in terms of saving culture. More importantly, we're doing a lot of public enlightenment on the retail side, on the retail investors, addressing some of their concerns, listening to them, some of their concerns, and telling them that those their concerns have been addressed. So we've done so well last year, and now we have picked a few items on the master plan for this year, and we're implementing them. We've been doing road shows. We did it both in Kano, Abuja, and Lagos. And in the next coming 2 weeks, we are going to embark on rigorous and robust public enlightenment in all the medias. Telling people, encouraging people to buy into the e-dividend is very important, because it is what has been a lingering problem with the investor. You've invested in shares, dividend has been paid, you've not been able to collect your dividend warrant, maybe because you have changed your address, or probably it will take you, it will cost you a lot of money to travel from where you are to another place to go and collect your dividend. So far we've been doing quite well, and I must commend the support of the Central Bank of Nigeria and NIPS. The deadline for registration of the e-dividend is 19th of April. After 19th of April, anybody that wants to register has to pay fees. But SEC has looked at it and said, we are ready to give another 3 months. And SEC has now said they are going to underwrite that cost of 3 months. So we want people like you, also the media, to also be in the vanguard of enlightening people, telling them why they should key in into the e-dividend. The direct cash settlement is also one initiative of the master plan, whereby if an investor sells his shares, rather than the proceeds being credited to the account of the broker, it will be credited to the account of the client. And so far, things have been going well. There have been some teething issues, but with the cooperation of everybody, all the stakeholders, we've been able to do quite well.